guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we actually have a new subscription box. We have Glossybox. That was really awkward when I opened that. So this is around about £10 a month, plus the shipping, which is about £3 something. So it's about £13 something for a box each month. And this is for September. This is my very first box, so I'm not too sure what to cope with it. They did send me an email and a text message to let me know when my Glossybox will be, what day it will be arriving and what time, which was pretty cool. And it has the satisfying tab thing that I like to do. Oh no, it's not going to do it. Oh no, maybe not. Is it not do it? Aww. So when you open it up, is it a pink box? Is it a pink box? Let's get this out. Okay, so it seems we have some vouchers in the box. Let's go with those first. So we have the Glossybox thank you, as you hear, your £50 to spend on some out of the world wine. So this is for wine. I don't drink wine, so I'm good. Don't need it.
Go to mum.
Then we have the freshest way to shop, the avocado. Avocado? Is that how you say avocado? Yes. I said, I guess sometimes I said that. So we've got this avocado thing. And then we have a HelloFresh. So I've had HelloFresh for leaflets before, plenty of times, and it's pretty good. Also, I'm going to say, if you see me eating a lot, I do apologise. I'm having my lunch. Yeah. So this is the Glossybox. So it's an cute box of pink. Absolutely love it. What I'm doing with my boxes as well. I have stored up my Eve parcel from last month up there. I'm going to put my Glossybox on top of my shelf as well.
That'll go in my room thing.
Let's go. So I'm... Ooh, oh, that comes out cute.
Oh, this is my theme.
So once you open the box, it comes like that. So on top, it has like a bow and it's flipping so cute. Hang on. Yes, I like that. So on top of it is something about the advent calendar. So I will be getting the advent calendar for Glossybox. Hopefully I can get that next week, because that sounds lovely, and I'm getting a lot more advent calendars too. So that's that. Next we have this. So this must be the information book that tells me what's inside it. Ooh, there's a lot of things. I shouldn't look at that because it's got those bits. Okay, I'm going to read that next bit in a minute, because every month there's a sneak peek of what's in next month's box.
Can you get the next month's box?
Yeah. So there's a little like sticker on it, and it's like really like...
It's like a rose.
A rose crown. I don't want to ruin it. Wait.
Jam-packed.
My sister trying to look like proper, like, oh, what's inside it? And me trying to eat. You're not having it.
You don't like them.
Okay. So it says, hey Glossies, this September we're serving up a delicious beauty. From nourishing into coconut to refreshing tea leaves and invigorating. Oh crap. Roast to bright banana. All the products inside this month's box will give you a taste of food inspired beauty. Oh, okay. Plus, all our delicious beauty edit is filled with not five but six products, all which smell good enough to eat. Beauty is served. So, the first bit is from May. So, we have a banana setting powder. So, I've had this before in pink parcel, but it was a different brand.
Yeah.
So I wasn't a big fan of it, but I might try it.
I don't think you'll like it because it does get a bit everywhere.
So this is Who Knows Makeup Involves Baking. This trendy technique helps to set out your makeup and create a smooth finish. Use a beauty sponge to apply your ultra fine. Oh, I have to see this like this. Ultra fine mineral base banana powder over the areas you've just concealed. Allow it to sit for 5 minutes then brush off. The result, a glowing, bright, flawless complexion. Oh, jeez.
To cut your bronzer, you know?
Mm. So this is a full size, and this actually costs £15. So that's pretty good.
This is my other one.
So that's actually pretty good.
There's a sneak peek. I'm back.
Don't look at it yet. So the next bit, we have something from Palmer's. So we have this. So the other day, my family actually got one of these. Isn't it? When did you get it?
I don't know.
No. They actually got one of these. So this is for your hair. I'm not a big fan of coconut hair treatment things, so I wouldn't be using this. I'll probably give this to my stepmom or something, because she'll probably use it. So this is the coconut oil formula.
Coconut oil formula.
Thank you.
Deep conditioning protein pack.
Thank you. I can't spell. Say something mean. For dry damage. No, I'm not looking at that.
Oh.
Formulated with raw and natural neutral ingredients together with creatine and silk proteins, this hair mask calls for a splash of sustainable sourced coconut oil and sprinkle of tahantamonoa? I do apologise if I said that wrong. Yikes. It's the perfect recipe to help hydrate, nourish and give you locks a natural shine. Simple apply to clean and damp hair from roots to tips. Leave on for about 10 to 20 minutes, then rinse. So this you can get from, you can get the May thing, the banana setting powder from maybeauty.com. You can get this from boots.com. Oh, that's probably why then. And this costs about £2.49. So that's not too bad. I'll be back in just a second. Sorry, I really had to eat because otherwise it was going to get cold. So the next one is a Colgate Max Wipe. So we have the Charcoal Colgate Toothpaste. So I'm not a big fan of charcoal stuff, but I am willing to try this.
It's
and see how it goes.
Meant to make your teeth whiter, which I don't think.
Well, we were going to try it.
I've used it before.
So I'm going to try it. So it says, if you like to indulge in scrumptious teeth staining, treats like berry or wine, guilty, then you need to this whitening toothpaste. Formulated with activated charcoal and mineral microparticles, it gently removes 100% of surface stains. Use it twice a day for 2 minutes and you have a beautiful pearly white in no time. So you can shop this at colgate.com and you can also, this it actually retails as £4. Dang.
You can get it in like Tesco's and like Asda's obviously.
Well, I want to try it because it seems. But if you guys have actually tried this charcoal toothpaste, let me know in the comments down below. So this is the thing, actually, to be honest, I do want to look at the tube. I know. Yeah, so look.
I think I'll like that one. Mum's got that before, but a different brand.
So it is like obviously like black, and it smells like Colgate. Sorry, didn't have time to pause. Okay. So next one we have is the hand gel,
which I really want.
We're not having. Oh my god! It's strawberry laces. No.
You've got loads of them already.
You can have the Body Shop one. Okay, you can have that.
This one is the one I wanted. Can you see that?
At my energy drink. So, this is the hand gel. It's the scent strawberry laces. You can either get strawberry laces. Strawberry laces or love heart. So, I actually love strawberry laces. So, if this tastes like this. Smells like this. You know what I mean. Oh, that way.
I want the love heart one though. I thought you were going to get the love heart one.
Yes, there's one at the two. Oh no, that's too much.
Oh, I love hand gel. Bang.
Okay, this.
It's my nice. You can always switch.
I feel it smells sweet, but I wouldn't say it smells like strawberry laces.
No smell. Not a fan of that.
No, it doesn't smell like strawberry laces at all. So it's like
it's very
sweet, but it is good.
It will do the job.
So these scrumptious cleansing hand gels really do smell good enough to eat. Whether you receive the strawberry laces fragrance or the swizzle love heart scent, your hand gel will remind you of your favourite childhood sweets. Oh no. Simply massage a single close dose into a dry hands to clean and freshen them. So you can get this at boots.com. There you go.
It's like £2, isn't it?
This costs £1.55. So you can ask Zara to get the love heart one for you.
I want the bubble. They do a bubble gum one.
Oh, the bubble gum.
I've got the bubble gum shower gel as well for it.
Oh, the bubble gum. So next we have Mitchell and Peach. So this seemed to be a perfume. Ooh. Okay. Here we go. So this is the Flora Number 1 Fine Edition Indoor Perfume. I know I just said that wrong.
It looks a bit like a Chanel.
It looks like more of the toilet ones. That doesn't smell that bad. Have a smell.
Careful. Oh, it smells like lemon sherbet.
That smells really good.
I like that.
And this is not one of those tube kind of...
That's a big size sample.
I'm saying like it's not like one of the tube ones
get. Yeah.
Like in little packets that only last for a few days. This will last you for a bit. So I am glad we got this. So it says, who would have thought a sweet fennel could smell so good? By blending this herb with a lush spark, a delicate note of rose, pony and lavender, Mitchell and Peach have created a gorgeous floral in the perfume. Better yet, this fragrance is hand blended and filled with pure essence oils that are grown on the estate. So you can get this at Mitchell and Peach.com, and you would not believe this, guys. For a deluxe mini like this, costs £29.75. And if you want the full product, it costs £85. My God! And the full size is 50 mils. Gee. Well, this is only like 15.
It's basically like
0.5, yeah. But 17.5 is actually £29.75. Sorry. So this is something. But that's, I do love perfumes. That's cool. Mm. So the next one we have is,
what's it, sherbet?
Oh, okay. So in Pink Parcel we had a coffee scrub.
Oh, black
this
tea.
This is a tea scrub.
Black tea.
I've never had a tea scrub before.
That'd be nice.
So that is definitely.
If you wear fake tan, that would be good for that.
So this is something to try that's new. I've never tried it, like I said.
In our new shower.
Yes. You have to say that. This is the Hello... Well, no. Deliciously Body. So, original black tea body scrub. Yeah. Black Asylum Asylum Tea isn't just for your morning cuppa. This refreshing tea leaf also makes a fabulous, 100% natural, do not know that word, Amvendic body exfoliator filled with and essential oils. This caffeine-based scrub busts away dry cells and quench their skin. Better yet, is a gorgeous sweet almond and orange scent. Ooh. You know what? I'm going to open it up because it's got resealable. So this is, you can get this at thedeliciousbody.com and this costs £7.95. So, honey, this.
You'll probably be able to get like 3 uses.
It smells like chocolate orange.
Smell.
And now it doesn't.
Oh!
It's like far away because it smells like chocolate orange, but as soon as you get your stick your nose inside it, it's more, well, tea. But I will try that. So that's that. Now,
anything else?
No, there's one more thing, but it doesn't say anything about it.
Oh, it's because it's the extra product.
It's the extra product, so I would like to know what's inside it. So we have a chocolate bar.
Can we try it?
Can you shush a minute? So this is by Godova. This is from Belgium. So this is the masterpiece ganache heart with dark Belgium dark chocolate.
Oh, dark chocolate is my
favourite. I absolutely love dark chocolate. Dark chocolate is my favourite.
But you know it's Cadbury, so they don't have a dark chocolate bar.
I know, I've tried it before.
It's really milky.
I know, I love it. They're making loads of dark chocolate stuff and I absolutely freaking love it. So here we go, this is the chocolate. Chocolate. So I love, I've made ganache so many times and it's so good. So like it's like a thick filling inside the...
Is it nice?
It smells quite strong since it's dark chocolate.
Snap it. Oh.
No, it's just a full thing. You try it.
I'll show you the... Looks like a love heart.
Okay.
It's bougie.
Inside it, there's the ganache.
That is banging.
I'll finish it off after I've eaten my lunch.
Look at the filling.
It smells, I've already showed them that. So it comes with black crinkle I was going to say the S word then, crap, which I'm not a big fan of crinkle crap, but it's so fun to find
out. You have something of that.
I know, that's for Halloween. Oh my god. Anyway, sorry. So, it says on here, like I said, every month you get a sneak peek of what's happening next month. So this one says, we're celebrating Halloween's next month with two deliciously good edit filled with heavenly products. Your sneak peek, so we're going to get two good products next month. Oh, hell yes.
It's all good.
You were highly pigmented eyeshadow palette by Style London.
Style London?
Yeah.
That's what my banana palette is made by.
I know. We either treat you by a set of 9 fiery red orange shades or a collection of 9 sweet and soft pink hues. Which one will you receive?
I don't really care.
Like, nice. That's the colours you're going to get. I do like both of them. That's pretty cool. It says, Glossy of the Month. Do you want to be crowned our Glossy of the Month and win an incredible beauty bundle? Enter our monthly competition by posting an unboxing... an unboxing photo on Instagram and tagging Glossybox UK. We'll not announce 2 run-ups and winners on our social media channel. Sorry. So that's pretty good.
That chocolate is so good.
Okay, the Glossy Lounge. Remember Glossies, you can enjoy blah, 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 blah. So for this month, for my first Glossybox, I actually enjoyed it. I cannot wait to find out what's for December's and whatever, and then obviously when it goes to next year as well. I am going to continue to get this box because it's different, and especially get to have more variety of products as well.
Yeah, it's
like not only just makeup and things, but like
perfume,
hand gel. You don't get that in boxes. In boxes sometimes I would like to get makeup brushes, but I haven't got a makeup brush in like for a while in a beauty box before. So also I do will let you know as well, there is going to be another subscription box coming very soon. So if you're not subscribed to my channel, click that subscribe button and click that notify bell so you can get notified when my video comes up. So that is coming up soon, so please keep an eye on that video because it's going to be a great one. So thank you guys for watching and I'll see you guys next month for the next Glossy Box. Bye bye!